What's going on, guys? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Just trying to get myself situated here, guys. Just give me 1 second. I swear, technology sometimes, I'll tell you. How y'all feeling tonight? How y'all doing? Yeah, I may have another story for y'all tomorrow about what Tyrone did to me one day. Yeah, I'm sleepy too. I don't know what it is. Give me a minute, y'all. Yeah, this intro music kind of puts you to sleep, right? My day was pretty good. Pretty good. Can't complain.
Crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Now look down. Just don't
I forgot this is where I left off.
Runners.
I would check it out. Stay with the girl.
How do I Yeah, I thought I passed this part already too, but I don't think I was, Alright, y'all gotta help me out because I'm not exactly sure what to do here. Guys, where do I go? Like, I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Here we go. So I can't move until I swap my gun, is that what it is? Am I doing something wrong here? Can you guys help me out? What is happening? What am I doing here? Oh, I see. Okay, all right. Thank you. Now what? I came from over here, right? All right, so I go down here. Okay. Oh shit. Guys, I really didn't know what to do. I really didn't know what to do. What do I automatically switch? Like, I know I gotta save my ammo, but how the hell was I supposed to fight them? All right, let's see here. Right. They can't see my flashlight? No, I want this. So these guys around the corner can't see my flashlight. Is that what y'all saying? Guys, I'm sorry. My phone and this thing is freezing up on me. So I know there's one over here.
Get out of here.
What is this? Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate y'all help now. If it wasn't for you guys helping me. Wait, where are you going, chick? They'll follow me, right? Or am I supposed to be following her? All right, I'm learning, y'all. I'm learning.
All right, Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right, now. What the? No, dude. Why? Here we go. Okay.
See? Doing all right.
Why can't I just get up without swinging? What am I doing? I'm still pressing X like I was playing Resident Evil.
Thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
And you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Supposed to go. Alright, y'all, what the hell am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to be coming in here? Straight where? Okay, I see. I didn't even realize that, y'all. Stop it. Now, what are these?
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now, let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
Use. So this will set somebody on fire? Okay, so y'all gotta help me out here, because let's see. Okay. Don't do that. I forgot you can only have one or the other. Okay. Oh.
Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Okay, so this is when I use this bottle. Clickers can still hear you when you're crouched. Push. Yeah, that's the problem. I only got one. Gone?
fucking hate those things. I hate those things.
Some bullshit. Damn it. Oh my goodness. All right, where exactly is the exit? Is it like where I was before while I was trying to get out? Guys, where the hell is that exit, y'all? Shit. Is it over there? Oh my God. Shit. I'm trying to press triangle and I don't know what's happening. I don't understand why it's not freaking working. Oh. cool. Now, y'all saying there's a ladder somewhere? Ah. Finally! Hello? Oh, we're going this way. Okay.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Oh, shit! Oh.
Fuck. That's disgusting.
Whew.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Joel, over here.
On your shoe. We'll cut through this building.
Ew!
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't.
Guys, what's L3 again?
sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know.
All right, what do I do here, yo?
I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that.
I see.
I'm not familiar with this, guys.
No. I went to her.
So I just go ahead and upgrade.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
Okay.
Hope she's all right.
I told you. She'll be fine.
This is all I got.
This'll hold.
All right. Well.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
We're already in here, I assume.
Museum.
None of these things are 100 years old.
Watch your head.
All right, go, go, go.
Great.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run. Run!
Tess.
Alright guys, I'm getting sleepy. I'm gonna leave it at this because I can see it's a whole lot of fighting going on and I gotta see if I can find some more stuff. So I will be back tomorrow. Thank you guys for joining me. And we will pick this up tomorrow. Alright, have a good night. Toodles!